Have you ever stopped to wonder why there's a drinking age? Perhaps your kids have been asking you why they have to wait until they're 21 to start drinking alcohol. What do you tell them? One of the main reasons that it's unsafe for children to drink alcohol is because their brains are not fully developed. Alcohol affects their growing brains differently than it affects the adult brain. Hi, I'm Kurtis Taylor. I'm an ambassador for Talk It Out NC, which is a statewide initiative to prevent underage drinking. I'm here to explain how alcohol impacts the adolescent brain. The human brain is not fully developed until about age 25. That makes it more vulnerable to alcohol. The prefrontal cortex is responsible for judgment and impulse control. Because this part of the brain is not fully developed, teenagers are more likely to take risks. Dr. Fulton Cruz from the UNC Bowles Center for Alcohol Studies explains.
Delaying till 21 allows the brain to mature, particularly the front parts of the brain that are the goal setting and the impulse inhibiting that tend to keep people out of trouble, keep people from becoming dependent on drugs and abusing drugs.
You could say that underage drinking wires the brain for alcoholism. Kids who drink before age 15 have a 40% chance of becoming an alcoholic later in life. That's opposed to an only 7% chance for someone who waits until they're at least 21.
If individuals delay their drinking until they're 21, the chances of them having a problem with alcohol or even other problems later in life are reduced tenfold.
If a teenager uses alcohol before his or her brain is fully developed, it can keep the parts of the brain responsible for impulse control from developing properly. Alcohol makes it difficult for the brain to process and store memories, and this effect is stronger in undeveloped brains. Alcohol also impacts the part of the brain that controls balance and muscle coordination. Drinking slows your reaction time, and quite simply, makes it more difficult for you to function. The best way to prevent underage drinking is to talk it out as a family. Start the conversation with your kids about underage drinking. You can find tips on how to talk to your kids about alcohol by visiting talkitoutnc.org.